the vision of Matthew, Jesus revealed the foundation upon which his church should be built. When he asked the disciples, "Whom do you say that I am?" Peter alone answered, saying, "Thou art the Christ, Son of the living God." Jesus went on to say, "Flesh and blood did not reveal this unto you, Peter, but my Father which is in heaven." And in the 18th verse, Jesus declares, "Upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it." The name of Jesus is under unprecedented attack in our society. The attitude of secular humanism and the spirit of Antichrist has manifested a cold, choking grip on the throats of all who would dare to call on the name of Jesus. The question to you this day, as it was on that day to the disciples, is, "Whom do you say that I am?" You may call him the great I am, you may call him friend, you may call him provider, but whatever Jesus has been revealed to be for you, like Peter, open your mouth and speak his name.
The great I am, the great I am, my Lord and risen King, Master and friend, alive and almighty. Jehovah Jireh, Lord, you're my provider. Bread of life and you're my redeemer. Holy, mighty, worthy, faithful, and everything you are. You are the living water that I thirst for. You are the Prince of Peace in the midst of the storm. That's why we call you Jesus. You died and saved a wretch like me.
Your Master.
You made the heavens and the earth, bring life in me.
Creator.
You reign and you rule over everything.
Made his baby.
There is baby, the lamb that was slain.
Jesus.
You died and saved a wretch like me.
Master.
You made the heavens and the earth, bring life in me.
Savior.
You reign and you rule over everything.
Made his baby.
There is baby, the lamb that was slain. Great I am, my Lord and risen King, Master and friend, alive and almighty, Jehovah Jireh, Lord, you're my provider, bread of life and you're my redeemer, Savior. Deliverer, comforter, my peace, and everything you are. You are the living water that I thirst for. You are the Prince of Peace in the midst of the storm. That's why we call you Jesus.
You rule with all power in your hands. Heaven and earth shall adore your name.
Every knee shall bow, every tongue proclaim
that you are God, you are God.
You rule with all power in your hands.
Oh, yes, you are.
Heaven and earth shall adore your name.
Every knee shall bow, every tongue proclaim
that you are God, and you are God.
Speak your name over everything.
your name,
His holy name.
There is healing
all on His name.
There's deliverance,
we speak your name.
There is fullness of joy,
it's in your name.
It's in your name,
His holy name.
Lord, your holy name,
all on His name.
All on His name, it's in your name.
We speak your name.
Lord, we speak your name.
It's in your name.
Where I find my peace,
His holy name.
Where
all on His name. We speak your name.
For your destruction, yes I do.
It's in your name.
For my healing, yes I do.
His holy name.
Lord, I speak your name.
Call on His name.
Lord, I trust your holy name.
We speak your name.
We do.